Okay guys, so these clips are the clips from the long lost memory card. So enjoy these little clips. You gonna say hi? Yeah, gonna say hi. Enjoy these little clips. They are just us going to see my sister perform, and I just filmed the little clips on the road, and these are it. So this was a while ago. This was like 3 weeks ago. Or longer. I have my long hair still, so enjoy.
We're done with my sister's thing.
Okay, show them your eye.
Yeah, show them your eye. She got a sty. Look at that. Gotta perform like that. Kayla, oh my god.
Look, I'm smiling in my eyes.
My breast sticks.
You ate a banana.
I ate a banana. I was hungry, okay? And I don't have any more gum because I gave my last one too.
Oh, I had one in my bag.
To move your
foot. Oh, wait. Wait. I think I can save your life. No, I can't. To my boyfriend?
Yeah. I left the kids at EJ's and...
Road.
It's just that sometimes we want to sit
road
thing without like stressing out and the kids...
There was a nursery. Road.
Oh, was it open?
Yes.
Road. So pregnant. So yeah, we're gonna go eat some Chick-fil-A now because Leslie wants Chick-fil-A. Leslie gets Chick-fil-A.
Yeah, she does. Kayla gets what she wants.
Gosh, I'm
so
dry.
I tell my mom.
Kayla.
Do you mean that?
It's a really gloomy day outside here in Joplin, MO. That's a beautiful school, though. Like, really pretty. Such a pretty school.
Yeah. Did you go to the cafeteria where they sell coffee for $1?
No.
You should have gone.
My mom literally bought me coffee this morning, and I had already had my coffee. So I drank some more coffee, and I was like, that's enough coffee. You see? Enough coffee. Camera just fell. Good morning. Good morning, my babies. Good morning, Tony. Oh, thank you.
And there's also
Thank you.
Good morning, guys. Leah is very sick. She was a little bit worse last night.
And diarrhea.
Well, she had diarrhea yesterday and that went away, so hopefully she doesn't have any more diarrhea today. But last night she was pretty sick. She kept running a fever, like I could not break the fever for the life of me. So she was running a fever on last night. I gave her like 2 doses of medicine last night. I gave her 1 before she went to bed, and I woke up like at 4 in the morning to give her a dose because she was getting hot. I think she like sounds worse, but she's doing better because she was having like a dry cough since like Saturday night. She was having a dry cough, and then I like rubbed her with Vicks that night, and then her cough got like really like kind of mucousy, not really, kind of mucousy, and then all that day she ran a fever and she had diarrhea in the morning, but that went away. And so now we're here on the third day and she's doing a lot better. But you can just tell all her mucus and stuff is like right in her nose area, and I know that's bothering her, but at least it's coming out. Huh, Mama?
Hi, guys.
Hi, Antonio. Hi, bud.
Go. Want some moist too?
Can I see you?
Yeah.
Thank you. But.
Yeah.
Thank you. I've uploaded quite a few videos. I've uploaded Anthony's video down, or I uploaded Anthony's video yesterday, so that should be up. If you have little kids or little ones, I'm pretty sure they would enjoy watching it. So the link to it will be linked, will be down below. And
if you want to watch my video along Mary and Barbie and T-Rex and like other and like the fans, they just want to watch them, and then
come here, Mama. You have pushes.
And they just bring the baby home.
Yeah. Yeah.
If Anthony, you want to watch that video, give a link down below.
Anthony liked it. I'm like, well, come see it, because Anthony just plays with his toys, and I'm really doing like all the AJ and I are doing all the behind the scenes. So we're editing, we're recording, we're filming with him. You know, we're all doing the we're doing the behind the scenes. So he has like the easy part of just playing, and we, you know, choose the angles and things like that, which is really hard to get in the first, like, I don't know how to do it till this day. So I tried my best in the other video, but yeah, we tried. And it was just hard to edit, hard to, you know, do things, but I did, so I made him look at it and see if he liked it. He said he liked it this morning, so that's good. Time to clean up, like, every single week, right? So I'm gonna clean up, we're listening to some music, the kids are playing, clean up, do some laundry, wash dishes, do everything, do all that, so.
Bye. We're going camping for my first
He's just pretending. Okay, guys, we are gonna go. Leah's still a little sick, but it's just she has a runny nose. And Anthony is ready. Oh, wow, his strength. Cool. And I am also all ready to go, so we are good to go. I did not straighten my hair today, and I just let it kind of get all curly and put a little bit of gel on it. Okay. Good morning, guys. This morning, I was just really tired this morning. And Aaliyah had woken up a few times at night, and then, you know, you just have to be that parent, and I'm doing it all by myself, so I was waking up. I woke up quite a few times, and she was just like, not having it, and she was running a fever, and I had to give her medicine, and so I stayed up for a while throughout the night, and then whenever it was time for Anthony to go to school, I was just like, I don't want to get up, and I got up late. If I would have not gotten up late, if I would have like heard the alarm earlier, then I would have called AJ and saw like seeing if he like could come like help me out, but since I had already woken up late, by the time I would have called AJ and asked him, he would have, it would have already been too late. So, and I just stayed home today because Mama was just so tired. I'm still so tired. But my friend called me to watch her baby while she took her other baby to an appointment.
So, and her name is,
oh, hold on, no, the phone, turn that off. We're gonna talk. What's your name? Let. Yeah, but Leah loves her. Leah's doing a lot better, by the way, today. Her nose isn't so like stuffy, and I don't think she's running a fever, and I gave her her medicine like at 2 in the morning. I don't think she's running a fever. Good morning, guys.
Yesterday a tornado came.
No, it didn't.
Yes. remember? You told me that and you guys took me downstairs and I was sleeping and you went back upstairs to see if the tornado destroyed our whole house, remember?
Mm-hmm. Yesterday, last night I uploaded our weekly vlog and I totally forgot that I was vlogging because my mom called me right in the middle of me recording. But something I was gonna tell you guys is that a lot of the time I have to, like, having two kids is very different. They're not anything alike, and I think it's so important to know that, because a lot of time we try treating them the same, we try disciplining them the same, we try doing everything the same as like our first child to the second child, and I've really realized that you cannot do that because they're both totally different people. So, for example, Leah will eat anything. If I put any food in front of her, she will eat it. Anthony will not eat anything. He likes specific food, and I most of the time have to supplement a lot of his nutrition with protein drink, not protein drinks. What are they called? The little Pediasure things. I most of the time have to supplement that to actually gain, like make him gain a little bit of weight, and also I have to supplement with vitamins and things like that because he will not eat a lot. Leah loves to eat vegetables and things like that. Anything that I put in front of her.
Vegetables that my mommy.
Yeah, he's very good at eating now, a little bit better than he was before. But before I had to really, really supplement because he would not eat anything. And I'm not sure why that was till this day, but I just know that I had to supplement. And so with Leah, if I give her an egg in the morning and she will eat it like a scrambled egg, she'll eat it. If I give Anthony a scrambled egg, it probably is gonna take him a lot to eat it because he doesn't really like scrambled eggs. It's just what he prefers.
He really
likes is hard boiled eggs. So if I make
it's
him,
my favorite.
Yeah, it's his absolute favorite. Hard boiled eggs, he will eat like nothing. So if I usually make like three or four throughout in the morning. I boil them not every morning, but whenever I do feed him or feed the eggs in the morning, I will give him hard-boiled eggs so he'll have something to eat.
Hi!
Yeah!
And a tornado happened at middle school in our house and fire came out and the middle school. And then the wind, it was like really hard. And I think the rain, like, it was the, like, the rain was like fire out.
Oh. I know you don't want. But you're just playing with it. You're just playing with it, Mama, okay? It's okay.
Okay. Fire came out the middle school.
Hey, we don't throw things.
And a tornado happened there and here at our house, so they took my mom took both of us downstairs and she went back upstairs to think of the tornado destroyed the house, but it didn't. And then the middle school, it catched on fire from the tornado, and then
well, it wasn't a tornado, you guys. I promise, a tornado did not happen once. But there was, it was storming pretty hard. There wasn't a tornado. It was just, there was a really bad storm. And here where we live in Missouri. So in Missouri, we get tornadoes, or a lot of tornado warnings and things. But last night, there was supposed to be like tornado, like, weather. And it happened last night. And we live close by a school. And supposedly, like, I think the lightning hit it and it started a fire. And so
I think the rain dried the fire off.
No, the firefighters had to come and like put the fire off, but it was really bad for a little bit. It rained, it hailed, the wind was really bad. So I'm glad the fire didn't spread, but they were able to turn it off and to stop.
But it was about to spill in our house.
No, it's just that we live really close to the middle school, so
it was about to.
Yeah, well, not about to. It's just, you know, it's like worrying a little bit because of how crazy the wind was. The fire, you know, could have like
spread really fast. Mommy. But thank God nothing that happened. So
thank God.
She was, but I had to cancel. Hey, Leah. Hey. What's up? Yeah, look at the boogies. What? What? What's up? Good job. You need some help? Go pick up the Lego. Go pick up the Lego and the hammer.
And this.
And also, there's a toy all the way over there. And there's a ball right there. Do you see it? Look at my finger. See it? All the way over there on the driveway. Right over there. It's over there. It's one of your doctor tools. Right there on the driveway. Hurry, run. It's right here. Good. In there.
All of this chapstick. You see that?
Your style today is just on point, Tonya. Like, Tonya, no. There you go. Finish your job. High five. It's all clean. Let's go inside.
Over there, my...
Yeah, we left that right there because we are making, I don't know what you're saving, but I know that you're saving something. No. Is it dirt?
Yeah. I'm pretending it's kinetic sand.
Kinetic sand. Yeah, he actually made it put together. It was cool.
Yeah.
Guys, I just got home and guess what I came home to? Tamales! My favorite. Just, oh my gosh. I almost dropped it. Tamales are still kind of warm.
look what I just walked into. What is this? Oh my God. Good morning. As you guys saw, a huge mess of Leah. I guess Leah did it. She, I don't know. I'm giving her a bath right now, but I honestly did not know that was there. So it was just a big surprise for me to walk in. I'm looking for scissors so I can cut something open. Leah's taking a bath. Leah just got full of snot. So I chose to give her a bath right now. So I like usually clean the bath before I give him a bath. And while I was cleaning, I don't know why I'm making this so long. While I was cleaning, I saw this ducky right here. And if you guys can see, like, I don't know, like there's like dark spots in the ducky. I'm pretty sure it's mold. And if you guys didn't know, Anthony and I filmed a mold video over like his bath toys, because he saw a video and he wanted to cut bath toys open. So we did a video, and that video was the one that was on my lost memory card, the one that I haven't found yet. And we didn't find mold in those, but I think we have a mold in this. So I'm gonna cut this open and see if it has mold, because I'm pretty sure it does. Okay, so here we go. I didn't want to cut off the head, but I don't know if these scissors are gonna work for this. They are working. Yeah, it's mold, you guys. If you guys can see. Oh, that's so gross. Ooh, that's so gross, you guys. It has a little bit on the head, and then also, well, it has a lot on the head, and then it has a little bit like on the neck and inside of it a little. There's a little bit. That's just gross. That's gross. I'll throw it away. I'm gonna show Anthony this video because he would be so surprised. I should have waited for him. He's at school. But I was curious. That was my experiment for today, so see you in a little bit.
Yeah? Are you taking bath? Uh-huh.
You taking bath, mama?
Oh.
Guys, we got good news from Anthony's teacher today. I just finished getting ready. Putting a little bit of makeup on. And she's sleeping. She's been sleeping for a while now. I've been
Oh, you want to bring it over here? It's on the floor, honey. But we got some great news from Anthony's teacher. I'm currently cleaning the room. I'm washing the bed sheets, and I have to clean up this huge pile.
If you color this, you can get a free happiness.
Yes, he's very right. If he colors this, it says, to receive a free Happy Meal with this picture, please return at 20, you know, wherever the McDonald's is. So we get a free Happy Meal, but let me explain to you guys what the good news are. Okay guys, so the note said, a better day today for Anthony. More social, did not see his finger in his mouth, and was more like his old self. He named 6 of his 24 letters, wrote his name, and copied his alphabet, or tried to copy, but he's making progress. Thanks. And then Miss Amy. And what I told him that we could do today, since he did so well in school, because I'm so proud of him, he got this little thing from, I think he already showed you guys, and it says down here that he can get free Happy Meals. So if he goes and gives this to them, which I'm not sure if that's gonna happen, but we're gonna try anyways. So we're gonna try to go get him a free Happy Meal. If he gets it, we will go to the park and we will go play and we'll eat his Happy Meal. And then we'll go finish our errands for that. I'm just so proud of him. I feel like he's come such a long way, and he has had a rough start to the beginning of the year, but it's definitely getting better. It's all about progress, and I feel like he's getting somewhere instead of staying the same. And I'm so proud of him, because that's what you always wanna see, constant progress, because whenever they're not progressing, it's kind of, you know, irritating for everyone. But I think that the best way to do it, guys, honestly, the best way to make your kids, or to help your kids progress a little bit, is to just love, talk to them, to not bring them down. And I know that seems so like cliche of me to say, like, oh, like, love your kids and blah blah. No, I discipline Anthony. Like, he knows what he can do. He goes to corner, he gets timeout, he gets spankings on his butt, but I love him through it all. Like, I know exactly when to do that, and I know when not to do that. And whenever he doesn't have control of the situation, or I don't really know what's going on, for example, why he pottied on his pants, I make sure not to get angry. So he gets a spanking or he gets time out, if he has control of it. For example, if I tell him to clean up something and if he doesn't clean it up, after the fifth time of me repeating myself, he'll go to the corner. Now, if he does something like smack his sister, butt his sister, if he does something like horrible, terrible, you know, cuss out another kid, do something like that, then he does most likely will get a spanking. But that rarely happens now. So he's a very good kid, but I discipline my kid as well. I'm not telling you guys just like, oh, love your kid, because it's, you know, it's not all about that. It's about, you know, being a parent to your child. But for him, it's very important for me to go with him in a very understanding way. So whenever this happened, I just really just loved him through it, because I know exactly what he went through. I used to go, like I said, I used to pee myself in school because of my situation at home, but I knew it wasn't really anything that we were, what that was happening here at home. I just felt like he maybe forgot to ask the teacher, or maybe he just felt too scared to ask the teacher. I honestly don't know what the problem was, and that's why I really didn't know whether to go. Well, I knew that I had to go in it in a gentle way, and I told Aja the same thing. Like, you have to be gentle to him in this kind of spot that he's in. You just have to be really gentle to him. Don't bring him down. Don't call him Mr. P Pants. Don't call him, you know, like, names. I'm like, you have to like really just care for him and say, hey Anthony, like, if there's a problem, let mommy know. And so I really think that helped him a lot. And if I would have just like, oh my gosh, Anthony, why did you pee on your pants? Like, you are such a bad boy, Anthony, you pee-pee boy, like, you pee-pee pants. Like, you know, if I was just that kind of parent, I know there's parents out there like that, because I just, like, I've seen them just bring down their kids, and it kind of breaks my heart. And, but I've just gone through it in a very
very gentle way, and it's really helped him. And it's a lot of improvement, because he went like downhill for a while, and the fact that he's gotten better in a few days of going back to school, that's great. Because some kids, you know, they like keep going downhill to the point where the teacher has to have a conference with the parents and see what's going on, because those things are not common in some kids, or not okay in some kids, because they do represent some bad like warning signs. So that's all I have to say for this video. I really need to clean up. If you guys didn't know, I'm actually filming a Spanish version of this weekly vlog. So this week's vlog has been, I can't believe I made it to Thursday, you guys. Yesterday I totally forgot to film anything in Spanish, because I just, you know, I'm not used to it yet. But for the past few days, I have actually been filming in English and in Spanish. So I will record something in English, and then I will turn off the camera and then record something in Spanish, and like practically repeat what I just said, you know what I mean? So that's just what I'm doing. I'm challenging myself. If you guys have not seen my like challenging video, and if you speak English and do not speak Spanish, I will leave a quick just 1 minute video of me explaining why I'm doing this. And if you do speak Spanish, then you could definitely check out my Spanish video, which will also be linked down below. Or maybe maybe you're whoever and you just want to see my Spanish speaking video, it'll be linked down below. I'm terrible at Spanish, but many people tell me, oh, you're not, you know, but I feel like my Spanish isn't good, but I definitely want to challenge myself in that. I don't want to lose my Spanish. There was a point in my life where I did lose my Spanish, you guys. Like, I moved with AJ for almost two years, and I did lose a lot of my Spanish whenever I moved there. I came back, and I remember I was like talking to my church family, because I do go to like a Spanish-speaking church. So I like was talking to my church family, was talking to my mom, and I felt like so tongue-tied, and I still feel like that, but I definitely feel like I'm getting better. So I definitely had to wait a year or so to get my Spanish back, because I honestly cannot speak, because I would get so tongue-tied. So if you do see my weekly vlog in Spanish, and you're like both, you know, you speak both languages or something, or if you speak one and you see my Spanish speaking video, I jumble, like I stop a lot and have to think about just what word I'm gonna use, because I don't really fully know what some words in English are translated in Spanish. So it's definitely a challenge for me, but I feel like after a while I will get the hang of it. I will learn new vocabulary. I thought that maybe I would just like, I would announce that I was gonna do Spanish videos and then like stop from there, but I just really have a passion for it. Like, I have a passion for speaking Spanish, for getting my Latino community in, and you know, watching my videos and to interact with them. I think that's so important for me, because it's like a different side for me. So it's definitely more important for me to do that. And so I can definitely see that passion like light up in me, of like, even though I don't know, I will look up, I will go to a dictionary, I will ask Siri, like I will do whatever I can just to get, like, that's one of my passions, is to speak Spanish, to translate. And I'm starting somewhere, and so you're always supposed to do something that scares you. So that scared me. I know that I'm gonna get criticized a lot probably, but what can I do? Like, you know, I'm trying this, it scares me, but oh well. So that's enough of me jambling. I'm gonna clean up my room, because it really needs to be clean before I go and do this stuff with Anthony. And I will see you guys shortly. Got your free Happy Meal.
Yay, let me see.
Yeah, you guys, free Happy Meal. Leah's back there. He still needs to get himself buckled in. Good. That one's yours?
Amen.
Well, no, yours. Well, everything was free. I just grabbed myself a large drink. We're enjoying it. The Happy Meal at the park. It's kind of chilly out here, really windy.
Hold on. We're at my mom's school, but it also has a park.
Yeah. Ooh, it's cold. My straw fell. You okay? Good thing we have to leave soon, because what's it called? It's really chilly out here. I didn't think it was gonna be this chilly. I think it's because there's so many trees here. It's so like chilly. Oh, it's cold. Ooh. Ooh. Anthony John. This kid wanted a free Happy Meal and he's not even eating it. Oh my gosh, I'm flying away.
He's gonna sit down. Oh, your hood's gonna fall!
Ready? One,
two, three, go! Woohoo!
Good job!
Go! go, Sissy, go.
You just climbed up there. I was so paranoid. She climbed up this little thing. Okay, choose a slide.
Help,
choose
mommy.
A, go, go. Don't come back down.
Go.
Go. Tonya, go up there with her. Go up there with her. She just climbed up this whole thing. Go, Sissy, go.
My sissy,
I'm waiting. Oh!
What, buddy?
My sissy used to.
She used to what?
Climb them.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You want to go that one?
Woohoo! I want to do that one. Yeah, this one's my favorite.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, Tonya, wait for her to get off. Okay, good job.
Yay!
Oh! I go back for mommy. Yay! You okay, bud? Wait for Sissy. Hey, don't be so mean. It's not a race. Wait for her. Calm down. Go, Sissy, go. Go, Sissy, go. Go, Sissy, go. Go, 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 go.
Is it heavy?
It's heavy? It's heavy? Okay, ready? Set?
Go.
Go. Ay, 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 ay.
Go, 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 go.
That tickled my leg.
Tonya, sit down and finish reading. Go finish reading.
This is Mom. This is Tonya.
Mommy can read a book.
And this is the daddy with the baby.
And this is the mommy cooking. And he say, can you read me a story?
Mm-hmm.
And then what does he tell daddy?
Mommy says, no, I can't. I'm too busy cooking. Daddy, can you read a book to me? No, I'm taking care of the baby.
Yeah. Now they're going for shop.
Mommy.
They go for shopping.
And what does the boy say?
And the baby, what is the baby doing?
Oh no, she's mad.
No, we have to find a baby dog.
Look, Mama Jeff, look.
See, what are you doing? Hi guys, it's 2:35 and we're about to start getting some stuff done.
Guys.
So the kids are back here.
Guys, guess what?
Hi, what?
I have a fan.
Let me tell you guys about what happened to his nose. Last night, I came home and he had like this thing down his nose. And I asked Mom what happened and he told me what happened. I think he was, like he said he was rubbing his head on the carpet. So it's a carpet burn. But he does things whenever he gets mad, he like hurts himself. And it's something that we've struggled with for a while now. But he was angry, so he rubbed his face on the carpet. He was like going in circles around the carpet because he was angry. And my mom didn't know really what he was doing, because usually whenever he's angry he does it like silently, like he'll bite himself or like pull his hair. And so he was like rubbing his face around the carpet, and he got a carpet burn. So that's what's on his nose, if anybody's wondering. Miss Leah's back there. We're trying to potty train her, but I'm not sure how that's going, because she peed two times today and we have no
I touched it. Because Grandma used to touch it yesterday It used to burn.
Oh.
Yeah,
it burned him a little bit, but that's because it's a carpet burn.
Hmm?
Is it
sour?
Did it sour? Which one do you think is good?
Vanilla
Coke. Vanilla. Oh, I forgot ice. What's the ice?
Ice person.
Okay. Am I done? My mom's wondering what the heck's wrong with me. Happy Saturday. We are heading to go shopping, you guys. You better have your seatbelt on. Kayla?
Mm-hmm.
Do you have your seatbelt on?
Yes.
Look at that contour, though. You could perfectly see her line. I left the kids with AJ.
I'm gonna start vlogging, with AJ. Guys. Okay, let's start vlogging.
And we're gonna go shopping. We take Qdoba. Made an appointment for Buddy to go to the vet.
Hey guys!
You guys are such. I mean, Mom's just laughing over here. Like,
I'm just kidding. Hey, I'm gonna start a YouTube channel.
She's not. She always says that.
No, he really wanted to go with his.
Well, I know they're going somewhere, so they might even come here.
The one that I wore
for Kayla's prom. Look at all these pretty dresses.
Okay, we're gonna go try these three.
Okay.
Come
with us. Let's go.
Oh, that's a red.
Oh, this one's cute.
Wow, I feel like this.
What if I go to prom too?
Yeah, this one.
Aww. I don't like that one for me. I like this pale one. Mm-hmm. Of course, knowing me.
Oh, this one's cute.
But I think I'm gonna go to prom, Kayla, by myself and you. I'm so excited for my sister. We have three so far.
There's more over here, Mom.
You should get a different one. Oh, Mom, that's not the prom. You gotta go. Mom, look at this one. That one's cute. Those look good on her. Oh, that pink one's cute too.
20% off.
Yeah, all of them are 20% off. You should get that one, try it on. Just try it on.
This one's a size 8.
What size are you?
I'm getting.
We didn't find anything. Right, Kayla?
Right.
Nothing that she liked, but I got something. Okay guys, so it is Monday night. I'm gonna edit the weekly vlog, so it's time for me to say goodbye to you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching our weekly vlog, and if you guys enjoyed it, make sure to give it a thumbs up. We're under like a severe thunderstorm right now, so that's why I'm not in bed. It's late, it's 10:36 and I should be sleeping right now, but there's a thunderstorm and I can't do that right now. So I hope you guys had a great week. I hope you guys are having a great day, great night, good morning, whatever it is. And we will see you guys next time. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. And we'll talk to you guys later. Bye guys.